Android 4.3 seems to be closer to Galaxy phones than ever. A Nokia Windows RT tablet now hits the FCC for all of you non-believers. And believe it or not, Google wants to sell apps on vending machines. I'm Jaime Rivera, and does this vending machine thing mean that we're getting payphones as well? This is Pocket Now Daily. So if you wanted official news, I'm sorry to disappoint. This is not the day. It's full of rumors, and we start with a Nokia Windows RT tablet. And I'm talking about the RX 114 already being shown at the FCC, along with the Nokia Lumia 1520. So yeah, these products are happening. And it's hard to tell where. It seems that the 1520 is going to be an AT&T exclusive, as always. But it seems that this Windows RT tablet is going to Verizon. So links in the description for details on specs and everything if you want to know from these products. Now let's talk about Sony. We had heard that the Sony Hounami was going to be a lineup and not necessarily just a phone, but we only got the Z1 announced, so we thought that things had changed, but as it turns out, we do have some leaked renders of the Sony Xperia Z1 Mini, or F as it's being dubbed. And as it turns out, what makes this phone special is that apparently it'll keep all the specifications of the Xperia Z1 only in a smaller chassis. So could it be that we are finally going to get a phone that's adequately sized with flagship specs? Stay tuned for that, we'll see. And for those of you wondering just exactly how HTC is planning to up the ante with their HTC One in the future, as it turns out, we have some leaked displays of the Butterfly 2. And yes, this could be just the successor to the Butterfly, which was the Droid DNA, but it could also mean that this phone does come to complement the HTC One in some way. It brings color, so that's sadly code for non-flagship phone, and that's the reality of the market, which I don't understand why. But we do get boom sound here, though we still don't know if this phone will bring Beats Audio. We don't see the back of it just yet, so stay tuned for rumors. And for some hilarious news of the day, believe it or not, Google is now working on selling applications on vending machines. But wait, just there, it's not as bad as you think. As it turns out, it seems that the vending machine market is very big in Japan, and therefore Google is planning to figure out a new way to distribute applications, even though people are going to be carrying their phones in their pockets and they can buy everything from their pockets without the need of actually using a vending machine. So it begs to wonder, I mean, imagine a future where you can actually go to Walmart to buy applications and you can still also do it in your phone. It's kind of pointless, but again, you do see how companies try to tropicalize their services. What do you think about this? And finally, for the hot news of the day, for those of you waiting for Android 4.3 on your current flagship Android smartphone, as it turns out, we've got some credible sources that state that the Galaxy S4 and the HTC One are getting it next month, meaning October, but we've also got some leaks that say the HTC One is actually not going to make it. But then again, for those other phones like the Galaxy S3, Galaxy Note 2, we are talking about November, December, hopefully, which begs to wonder. I mean, just think about it. Android 4.4 is pretty much close to being announced, and we're still talking about 4.3 reaching phones by the end of this year. So that leads me to the question of the day. What phone do you have? Which version of the operating system do you have? And how happy are you of not having the latest, greatest version of Android? In my particular case, I have a Galaxy S4, an LG G2, a Note 2, and none of these phones have 4.3 yet. Some of them are on 4.2.2, some of them are on 4.1, so honestly, I am not happy that the iPhone 4 from the year 2010 already has iOS 7, but leave us a comment down below. What do you feel about fragmentation? Friends, as always, for an earlier scoop of everything that's happening in the smartphone and tablet world, make sure you follow us on PocketNow.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. You can also follow me on Twitter, Jaime_Rivera. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I am Jaime Rivera. Thank you very much for watching. We will see you tomorrow.